When Moses lead the people, the man Moses was the leader. But today, the leader of our church is not a man. The leader of the church is God himself. God is the head of Christ. Hallelujah, Jesus. And the head of every man is Christ. And the head of Christ is God. Hallelujah, Jesus. And the head of the woman is the man. Hallelujah, Jesus. And God's salvation plan, not mine. Hallelujah, Jesus. But if Nineveh repent at the voice of a man, would you not harden your heart and repent at the voice of God? If you harden it, if you, hallelujah, Jesus, you hear his voice, harden not your heart, but turn to him. Because in this we already know that Peter denied him. This we already know that Judas betrayed him. Nathanael say, can anything come out of Nazareth? Can any good thing come out of Nazareth? So Nathanael said to them, but what are you doing? What are you doing? Are you receiving him? Because he said, he will send the Comforter, which is the Holy Ghost.